I'm going to share the words of one of my really good friends who lives with FASD. She said, "I want the world to know that people with FASD are amazing."